Hey guys, it's Impetuous Hero. If you've been here before, welcome back. And if you're new here, my name is Angel, also known as Impetuous Hero, and I stream Tekken, Smash, and a bunch of other games. My favorite video game character is Link, and my abs are fucking sore. So before I start, make sure you're following me on my Twitch, my Instagram, and my Twitter, so you don't miss out on anything. I'll put it all in the description below. And make sure to tombstone crush that fucking like button and subscribe for more impetuous content. So during the King of Hill finals this past Sunday on Tekken's official Twitch channel, they finally showed off Lidia, a character we knew about for a couple weeks now. He looks really cool. The close karate character for Tekken 7, interesting. And I got to actually make a reaction for it in this video. But stay tuned to the end because I'll have a special announcement for Team Impetuous. And with that, let's get right into the video. All right, with that announcement, let's see what's going on.
I mean, with the DLC, and you guys just saw with that trailer right before we got in, there's a discount and a promo going on for all the current
DLC.
Right,
discount. So I'm thinking about getting season one. Things, especially I could just have them on PC.
The new stuff comes around. I think you guys should definitely get ready for that. But one of the cool things that we also found out recently is that she's a practitioner of karate, it seems.
Yeah, a karate and practitioner.
Karate, bro.
This logo. I think the only other person that practices karate in Tekken is Jin.
Even better one, but. So, I mean, I just want to. See, cool. I can't wait to see it now. You got me all hyped. I just want it now. You know what I'm saying?
If she drops like this weekend, playing soon, it on stream.
So I know that the special announcement is coming up. So again, thank you everyone that has been tuning in and has been watching throughout the entire King of the Hill series. You know, this has obviously been a labor of love, not only for the community but for everyone involved from the Tekken Project team. I see Michael Murray was in the chat as well. He woke up. It's like 5:30 a.m. for him there. for this special announcement, so I hope you guys enjoy all of the stuff that leads up into it, but we are going to get into it. What was that?
One minute until we get there. But Mark, man, I mean, how do you feel going in? We still extending the world of Tekken. We got another character added, and that's region specific as well. And I feel like it fits to, you know, what Tekken has been doing, getting characters and creating it around a region. I mean, we saw Falcon Rom, we saw Josie Rizal, and now we have Lidia, another character representing an entire region, representing a country in
true.
The world.
The only Polish character
karate,
in this game.
Polish karate.
You know, which is crazy because, you know, I did some research on Polish karate as well. There are definitely some world champions out of Poland in karate. So it's definitely
really?
A big thing
that.
Over there.
I had
so,
no
yeah,
idea.
It's going to be fun. I can't wait to see how this is all going to play out and how it's going to add not only gameplay wise, but also to the lore. You know, there's always going to be a little bit of lore here and there, right?
I'm getting excited.
I'm getting excited, too. But again, before
I feel
we
the same internally.
You
can't
Project
physically
team,
see it.
But. To Harada-san, to Michael Murray and everyone. You know what, Steve? Let's not delay it any longer.
Oh, yes, please. Go on.
Out. Let's roll the trailer. Take it away.
Roll it. Do it. Let's see. Man. Polish karate. Let's never heard of it. Let's see. Shit, is this a new stage? Ooh. That's already sick. Okay. She's pretty cool. that one teaser did not do her justice. I think she looks pretty cool. She got like that, huh? God damn. Oof. Wow. Alright, give me the gameplay. Yo, new stage. Let's go. What was that? He kind of reminds me of like a Virtual Fighter character a little bit. Oh, that's a really cool berry. Whoa, that's a cool berry. Cool wall combo. Oh, that was sick.
Oh.
Ooh. Shit. Who's that? Oh, okay. Some loser. I'm just kidding. And this makes sense though. Like I said earlier, Jin is the only character I know that does karate. This is very accurate. Oh, that's a cool rage drive. Okay, the rage art. Nice. Lidia. So, am I gonna try to pronounce that? Sobeiska? Sobeiska? Maybe? Shit. March 20. Oh shit! Nice! March 23rd! Let's go.
Załatwię to jeszcze przed obiadem. Znaczy.
Wow.
Let's go, Lidia.
There you guys have it.
Let's go.
The newest character, Steve. I felt my arm. Like,
23rd. What day is that again? Is that literally?
In a few days, we'll be.
Yo, that's the day I'm streaming. That's perfect.
Alright, so
Lidia.
Sick.
Lidia's gonna be on stream. 100%.
But I'm about the pop. You know I'm about poses, and she's literally posing after the attacks. Now only that, but we get the poolside return with Lee Chao Lane in the background.
Yeah, that new stage is. That new stage is arguably just as hype as the new character.
New character to add to. She looks cool. She plays cool. We got new music on top of it. I'm in.
Yeah, obviously, you know, it was obviously a love letter for a long time Tekken fans. You guys heard all the throwbacks there with Tekken 5 and Tekken 4. Obviously, the character is coming out in a few days on the 23rd.
The editing was really like a lot like Tekken 4 and Tekken 5. Especially that one ending thing where they did the three hits over and over again.
There's an update because there is a
few different angles
that's going to be coming out sometime prior to the character releasing. So make sure you guys take care of that if you don't have it already. And with the patch update, of course, there are going to be some notes as well.
Yeah, of course.
And stay tuned to the official.
I'll get those new patches too.
On Twitter for more updates when that happens. So I hope you guys are ready for.
Hoping they buff my characters
updates as well.
Look,
like everyone else.
Everybody's ear is going to be to the streets for these character changes.
I wonder if they're going to nerf anybody because the game overall is pretty balanced.
Let me know how you guys personally feel about the brand.
Some characters definitely could be nerfed.
Added to Tekken 7.
The only problem is that this is a new world, like just online.
New matchups to learn.
It's hard to tell what's really like actually too good when you're playing online and you have an innate info lag, even with good connections. Alright guys, so that was my reaction to Lidia. She looks really cool, and I can't wait to see her on the 23rd. And as some of you may know, March 23rd falls on a Tuesday. Tuesdays and Thursdays I will normally stream, so make sure you head there now and follow my Twitch so you can get notified when the stream is live. Now for the big announcement I mentioned earlier. I'm making a Discord server, guys, so I decided to make a Discord server so that I can talk to you guys and answer your questions even off stream, react to the announcements on the videos on YouTube along with you guys real time, and because I want to get to know you guys a bit better. The link to join the Discord is going to be in the description below along with everything else. So thanks for watching the video, Hero out.